Nice to see you, bud. You look like a stud. Welcome back to the show.
Thanks for having me back.
This is big news. I hear you're a New Yorker now.
I'm a New Yorker now.
Hey, wow. That's what I'm talking about. Awesome. Welcome. Are you loving the city?
I am. I'm from Boston originally, so coming back here is, you know, back to the East Coast is great.
We heard that there's rumors that you're recording new music at Electric Lady Studios.
Yeah, I have been fortunate enough to be down there a little bit throughout the year, and it's been, I mean, you have worked out of there a little bit here and there.
Yeah, I did a couple comedy things over there. The best of there.
I mean, it's an amazing place, the history, John Rooney.
John Rooney's the best.
Hey, John Rooney,
Well, your band is called Joe. It's D-J-O.
Yeah.
Joe.
Yeah. It's a little, I should have had a, you know, accent or...
There were people talking that you and Taylor Swift happened to be in the building at the same time.
Right.
Just saying, is there a possible collab?
Well, that was a very confusing day because I was just in there just with John, minding my own business, not doing anything. And then I walked out the door and it was like 1,000 people were standing out there.
Yeah.
People looked at me expecting Taylor.
Yeah.
And
they saw you.
Who's this guy?
Like, they know who you are.
Really. And then I walked down the block and someone was like, hey, that's that guy. And so a couple people
that guy.
Walked down. No. So we
can't say anything. Maybe
that would generate something. Maybe that experience generated something in the universe, but we'll, I don't know. We'll see.
Can we talk about Stranger Things? I know you start filming at the new year. Have you seen scripts?
I have seen a few, yeah.
You saw a few scripts.
I don't think I can say anything other maybe than that, yeah.
Can you react, like a facial reaction if I say something? Like,
yeah, okay, which camera should I do it in?
You could do it to, which camera? Camera one, is that best? Yeah, right here is good. Yeah,
okay,
all right,
sure.
Okay. What facial expression best sums up the season? Hey, you heard it. You saw it here first. You saw it here first. Your character gets beat up a lot, I gotta say. I feel like, is it gonna happen again this season? We don't know.
You know.
We don't know.
Odds are, I would say. Odds are at this point.
I wanna talk about Fargo.
By the way,
because this is a big deal. Who do you play now?
I play Gator. John was on the
John Hamm was
show.
On last night.
In this very...
Yes, in that chair.
I thought it smelled like him. I was like...
Yeah. Smelled like... Yeah, exactly. You're like, Dad?
Dad?
Yeah. He plays your dad.
I know. Well, I mean, so the kind of character dynamic is I've got daddy issues, and with a guy like John Hamm, it's easy. He's a handsome, you know, guy.
Cool. Have you ever met John Hamm before this?
No, I hadn't. Familiar.
Fun.
He's amazing.
He's the best guy.
He's great.
Fans have noticed that your character has a nail bat, if you know what I'm talking about.
Yes, of course.
No, I didn't know that, but that is a bat that has, like, nails going through it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And here it is right here, and that's kind of bizarre.
Yes, that's me with the nail bat.
It's pretty frightening.
It's kind of like
fans were like, you also have this bat in Stranger Things.
Yeah, so we recreated this photo, me and the prop guys, as a nice, you know...
Yeah.
And that's a part of my contract now for most jobs. It's great.
Yeah.
It's great.
I feel like you're getting typecast.
Yeah.
This
it's
is
like,
ridiculous.
I kind of get typecast as like a guy who wants to be tough but just really isn't, you know?
You are holding it lovingly. Like,
It's just like kind of
like
sweet.
A little, like a newborn or something.
Yeah,
it's
kind of weird.
Can we talk about what's happening in this installment of Fargo?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. It's, I don't know if you're familiar with the show, but it's an anthology series based on the original movie.
Yeah.
And just to be kind of included in the lineage of people who have worked on the show. I mean, I don't know if you've seen the show, but like Billy Bob Thornton, I mean, all these amazing actors. So to be kind of a part of that is fantastic. And this season, I feel like, is really like an homage to the original movie. And it kind of takes a lot of things and Easter eggs from the original movie and kind of plays them out in sort of an interesting and tricky way. So.
Yeah.
It was great. Yeah.
I want to show a clip. Here's Joe Keery in Fargo. Take a look at this.
Uh-oh.
The car salesman's in the abattoir, ready to talk.
Did you soften him up a little bit?
Oh, he's still got all his teeth, if that's what you're asking, but only because they're in there pretty good.
Crying like a little girl?
He's pissed, I'll tell you that. Called me a few names I haven't heard since grade school. Swears we got the wrong guy, which is like, nice try.
But you said he was soft.
Well, he had a pretty good shock at the house, you know? Finger in the old light socket. Sometimes that scrambles a brain. You hear those stories, right? My husband ain't the man I married since the lightning struck. What?
Come on, that's what I'm talking about. Joe Keery, everyone. Fargo airs Tuesdays at 10 p.m. on FX and is streaming the next day on Hulu. We'll be right back with Mario, the maker magician. Stick around, everybody. Magician. Hey, hey.